So I'm Lainey
and this is
I'm Stina.
And we worked on forward swingouts today. So just a couple demonstrations. We have a 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5.
Looking at Lainey. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So to break down the little pieces there, our 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. We want to make sure we're close together by engaging our shoulders. We're at an angle instead of straight. Followers are on the balls of their feet instead of their heels. And we're not really using this hand. My hand on the back is on the shoulder blade, not around. And everything is loaded, like we're fully charged to explode into the next step. Which if I take a step forwards on 5 and I pull my arm like a door, that's gonna tell Stina, step forwards. We're both gonna take kind of small steps forwards on 5. And we start to turn and look at each other on 6, and then we'll open up with the triple step 7, 8. All right.